for is recognized.
Okay, I thank the gentleman. Madam Speaker, I want to speak about an amendment Mr. Moran is about to offer. This is about the use of styrofoam in our cafeterias. You may remember that in 2007, then-Speaker Nancy Pelosi established the Greening of the Capitol program, and the goal was to make the U.S. House of Representatives a national leader in resource stewardship and sustainable business practices. And we made significant progress. And one of the places where we made progress was we replaced the styrofoam in the cafeteria and used recyclable dishware. We're now back to styrofoam. McDonald's doesn't use styrofoam. McDonald's and other fast food restaurants replaced styrofoam with recyclable paperboard containers. There's no reason we can't do that. There's no reason we shouldn't do it. Polystyrene is practically unrecyclable. Most polystyrene containers end up in landfills and incinerators. There are cancer-causing chemicals that are used during its manufacture. In 1986, the EPA report on solid waste named polystyrene manufacturing the fifth largest creator of hazardous waste. We should adopt the Moran Amendment and do it the right way. I yield back.
Gentleman yields back.
I yield